So we just pulled up after a busy, productive day, and I was starving. We've been out all day. My homie just put me on to this spot called
El Habanero.
El Habanero.
Habanero.
Taqueria. Taqueria El Habanero Mexican cuisine. He never told me about this spot. He just told me just now. Like, I'm like, nigga, really? You been hiding this shit from me? No, I fuck with Mexican food hard. So we about to go in here and see what this shit's about. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna vlog this shit real quick.
Yes, sir.
Trying another Mexican spot. So we'll be right back.
Go ahead.
My lady here. So we're trying out this taco spot right here. You know, like the vibes. The vibes is very nice. Look at the inside. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh man, are you serious? They got these Jaritos. Oh man, we gotta get that. We gotta get that. We gotta get that. we gotta get that. Is there a menu in here?
Gee.
So we got the burritos. I got a burrito. I got three tacos and a Jolito drink. And we about to get busy. So what you gonna eat? Yeah, you need some food, bro. Yeah, so we about to get real busy. You'll see when the food comes out. So we got the tacos. I got my burrito, my chips. I'm waiting for my tacos though, because I'm gonna kick it off with the tacos.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
Whatever one you want to pick me. Yeah.
Gotta get the Jaritos.
Let them know.
Gotta get him. What's up, brother?
What's up, my man? How you doing?
Good, yo.
Yeah, so I'm just waiting for my taco. So you took it off right. You know what I'm saying?
What you got going on, homie?
Just about to fuck this food up. That's about it, right? For this present moment. But we got a lot of shit to make it. You know, about to get real. Dessert. Check out my TikTok too. The TikTok is Muscle Build King. I'll put it right here. Y'all gonna like the content on there.
Stay tuned.
Yes, sir.
Carnitas, and pork. This shit looks really good. I'm about to start getting busy.
Let's go.
lemon on the side. They're fucking. I knew exactly what they were doing.
Let him see the Modelo. Let him see it. Yes, sir. Modelo. And Choritos. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, that place was, I rate that place out of five, five stars. Mm-hmm. I'm going to rate it a 4 out of 5.
Ooh.
Only because it was really good. The food was bomb. They just kept forgetting stuff. Like, it is not their fault. It's not their fault. Mm-hmm. They did a great job on the food. They just had a lot of DoorDashes, you know? And I don't know how long this place has been here. It's probably just new, but they had a lot of DoorDashes and stuff, so they were probably, like, confused and stuff. Mexican, mm-hmm. this is what we like, though. We like the authentic Mexican shit, so... did I say they don't speak English or Spanish?
Yep, you said that. You said English.
Oh, that's okay.
Yep, you did.
Yeah, so the food was really good. Again, the place is called... what is it called again?
Taquita El Habanero.
Taquita Habanero. So I'll put the thing right here, the link, like I always do. And you can check them out. But yeah, really good food. They just kept forgetting stuff. But that's probably because, like I said, the DoorDash and shit like that. But other than that, good service, good food. And yeah, rated a 4 out of 5. What do you think?
I rate it.
He's been here before, though.
I would say out of a 4 out of 5, I would rate it a 5. Even though they still, you know, they didn't have everything correctly. But again, they have a lot of DoorDash. You know, a lot of people are ordering from them, obviously, because it's raining.
Yeah.
So, you know, we always appreciate their services. They're great, hard-working women. So, major mm-hmm. shout-out to all the, you know, the single hard-working women that's doing it.
That's right. That's it. I'm signing off this bitch. Gotta go home, get some other shit done. And I'm fasting for the rest of the night because that was damn near all my calories for the day right there. But I didn't have nothing like bad. Just the burrito with the rice and beef. But like I said, I'm going to burn that shit off in the gym tomorrow. Early. I'm going to fast for the rest of the night.
Early.
And that's it. It's about to be a wrap. So we out of here. Peace. Thank you for watching. Feel free to share, like, subscribe. Mm-hmm. Peace.